Indonesian Armed Forces and the National Narcotics Agency, or BNN, has arrested four suspects linked to the smuggling of some 15.5 kilograms of methamphetamine and over 48,000 ecstasy pills from three different locations. The joint operation saw three suspects apprehended on the Aceh Medan Highway in North Sumatra for carrying 15 kilograms of meth and more than 10,000 ecstasy pills in their vehicle. Meanwhile, officers from the 12th Military Regional Command thwarted a smuggling attempt of 550.4 grams of meth and over 38,000 ecstasy pills near the Indonesia-Malaysia border. They later secured one additional suspect.
Narkotika berupa 15.486 gram sabu dan 48.572 butir ekstasi diperoleh dari hasil pengungkapan 3 kasus tindak pidana narkotika dengan melibatkan 4 orang tersangka. Petugas BNN RI menangkap 3 orang pria berinisial AI alias Doles, A alias Lah, alias John, alias Libanon, dan F. Ketiganya diamankan petugas bersama narkotika jenis sabu seberat 15,001,6 gram dan 10.345 butir ekstasi.
Following the arrests, authorities promptly destroyed the seized drugs at BNN office in East Jakarta, citing their actions as a significant step in saving tens of thousands of lives from narcotics abuse. Meanwhile, all suspects face severe penalties under narcotics law, including life imprisonment or even death penalty. Citadel News contributor reporting from Jakarta.